really good. It was so fun. I had such a good time. I'm really good, Archie. How are you? How are you guys? Hey, Clara and Cara. How are you guys? I love the sound of this particular candle because the lid is wooden. Are you guys excited for me to try some new triggers? Everyone's day. How was everyone's weekend? How's Monday been treating everyone? Oops. Bye bye, icing. OMG. I'll sing later in the live. You know, it sounds a bit like guys to be shoved, so we might try something else when we do it. On this material. Okay, wait. Like this, like from here. See, I don't think you can hear it. Okay. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Okay. Okay. So, I also have some string. Secret. Okay. I also have this mini face cream. Thanks, Annalise. And this little head. And this little headband. We have these little mini kids' scissors. And also, this fun pencil case with a bunch of zip. So those are all the like things we're going to be using today, and then afterwards I'll do a little bit of singing. Okay, so, oh my god, I'm getting sleepy already. We haven't even bloody started. Okay, so first, I'm not really sure how to approach the ball of Pookie Millie for the verses. A mini bowl. Okay, I think we're just gonna have to pour them in. So let me move my little stand so you guys can see too. Do some book triggers too if you want. I'll get this one out. Ready? Anyways, let's pour some of these in. Slowly. Steve and all me. The love and the heart. it's over now.
English.
something a little crazy, you know. Thank you guys for the follows, my lovely. Close to you. That's all I know from my song. It's a bit that goes close to you. Please. See how small they get, right? The ones at the bottom look even bigger. Oh my god. The fucking trick. How do I get one at the bottom? Oh my god, it's so hard to get. It's so hard to get the ones at the bottom. What's gonna happen? You have to find an animal. Socials, that's a good poll. Yeah, you guys gotta follow me on my YouTube, you guys. I'm gonna be posting a lot more live recordings soon. I had a bit of trouble uploading them to YouTube, but I figured it out now, so. Yeah, this one is also gonna be on there. Let's see. Thank you guys for the follows. See one smaller. They're smaller. Okay, we think they're smaller. Let's see. So one smaller than this little guy. Let's see if we can find one. Found all of them. sec. I just need to stretch my leg out. Some spray water sounds. Now I have an idea to use this. Oh my god, this one still. Wait. How do I get it out? Okay. One second. You would think that I would know that everything would get wet. Maybe I'll use a different spray bottle next time. because these three zips actually lead to different compartments. So see which one I'll pick in the bowl. Vote in the bowl. Vote, 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 vote. Try not to sneeze right now. Soft. The other one wasn't working.
Stretch time. Stretch.
Favorite shows at the moment. I need inspiration. I need inspiration for shows to watch. That's fun. So interesting. I don't really know her. She was the year below me in school. Still hanging around heard so many rumors that I'm just a girl that you bang on your couch. I thought you thought it'd be better, someone you couldn't lose. You said we're not together, but now when we kiss, I have anger issues. You said, baby, no attachment, but we're deep in the passenger seat and you're thick casual now. 2 weeks and your mom invites me to her house in Long Beach. Is it casual now? I know what you tell your friends, it's casual, it's casual now and baby, get me off again. If it's casual, if it's casual now. I really appreciate all of you as well. Just saying.
Only worth living if some God is loving you, baby. Now you do.
Lyrics of the smallest man who ever lived, because I actually was obsessed with that song for a quick friggin' minute, and I want to see if I can sing it. Why do I not even remember how it goes? What's in it? Was any of it true? I might get this really bad because I've never sung this before. Gazing at me starry-eyed in your Jehovah Witness suit. Who the fuck was that guy? Try to buy some pills from a friend of friends of mine. From a friend of friends of mine. They just ghosted you.
Now you know what it feels like. And I don't even want you back. I just want trusting my sparkling summer was the goal, and I don't miss what we. A message to the smallest man who ever lived. We sent by someone who wanted me dead. Did you sleep with a gun underneath our bed? Were you riding a book? Were you a sleeper cell spy? In 50 years will all this be declassified, and you'll confess why you did it, and I'll say good riddance, 'cause it wasn't sexy once, it wasn't forbidden. I would have died for your sins. Instead, I just died inside. You deserve prison, but you won't get time. You'll slide into inboxes and slip through the bars. You crashed my party in your rental car. You said normal girls are boring, but you were gone by the morning. You kicked out the stage lights, but you're still performing. And in plain sight, kid, but you are. I'll forget you, but I'll never forgive the smallest man who ever lived. Okay, guys, I am gonna go now. Yeah, follow my YouTube and my Instagram if you want. I appreciate you all. Follow me on here if you don't. I post all types of stuff. Stream one.